Hello everybody, welcome back to more Mother 3. Last episode, we arrived back at the cemetery in a refrigerator, and today we're going to see where this note takes us. Let's read the letter. This way. I wonder who this is from. Looks like we gotta go follow some steps and stuff. We could save here, actually. I did not know this when I was, you know, in the first part here. I saved the game, like, some were completely far off, but hey, let's read this anyways. Alright. Attacked. Very bad. Come to the thunder area. Thanks. Alright, get on the coffee table? Yes, we can. So essentially, this is like a horse of some kind. And as you can see, there's a map here. I actually want to go see what this place is, actually. Real quick. Oh, alright. Okay, so that's there. Yeah, we can get some items there. So let me get those real quick, actually. Before we do anything. Alright, we got some nut bread. Super bomb. And luxury banana. Alright, let's get back on this and let's see what we do now. Alright, so we're gonna go super speed. Oh dear, I think we passed it. Is this our destination? I believe so. I'm not sure. I mean, it's telling us to go to the thunder area. Yeah, where are we at? Alright. So, how are you guys doing, actually? So this place is going really nice. Where we're almost there. Actually, let me see if we can go this way. Oh, sorry. Oh, wrong direction. Oops. Alright, we're almost there. Hell yeah. Ride like the wind, bullseye. Alright, now that we're crossing the bridge. Right now we're in this area. Of course, nothing can stand in our way. Alright, we're almost there. One more little area, and I think we're here. Okay, if you notice, there's some stuff that crashed there. Alright, we're almost here. And we should be there, like, right about now. Come on. And there's our stop. Looks like we can't go any further. Oh well. Let's see what this place goes. Filthy attack rush from behind. So we could just like bash this thing and can't do anything. Pretty much. Alright, so we got some naughty mushrooms. Are these some enemies back from Earthbound? What if he is? And Lucas is pretty much high as fuck right now. Foreshadowing. Okay, so let's attack these filthy roaches just by bashing. We don't need to do anything. And I'm going to walk backwards. And okay, we're back to normal. Oh, what's this thing? Watching ceiling. Mr. Saturn, I love you. What's he doing here? No, I should have held up, actually, back in those, places over there. But, hey, I think we're gonna head off somewhere soon, so we could pretty much heal up any time soon now. Okay, so we got all the experience. Now, let's see Lucas moonwalk. Alright, so we're good to go. Guess where we're at? Saturn Valley! I love this place. And you try to talk to the bird, they won't tell you anything. This is Saturn Valley. Don't make me explain any more than that. I'm not even really sure the deal with this place is. Ah, so Mr. Saturn's. You weakling, stinking Mr. Saturns, don't force us to make this fright bot to make you cry. Have your stupid nonsense. Tell the word needles, and we'll make it to tell you even scary stories. Okay, let's get started. This is going to be scary, so listen good. No, Mr. Saturns, what are you doing here? We'll beat you good. Alright, so. Yeah, this is a fight. Shouldn't be too hard, actually. I feel like I never showed off the trivia card. Let me try that out. I'll have, PK. Fire bait on all of these and attack the fright bot as well. What? Ooh, miss me, haha. Hopefully this does a lot. This game is amazing! I wasn't the correct answer. So pretty much, you know, cards don't really do anything. Well, they make some little, I don't know, I've never really tried them, I never really mess with them, so I really don't care. Sorry. the firebot doesn't really do anything. I don't remember if it's threatening. I just think it does stuff. This battle shouldn't be too hard. Pretty much done. Like, I think this next hit should kill them. Oh, maybe not. Okay, I thought wrong. I should probably heal up Bony. Here, eat this, Bony. Alright, that sounds good. I don't think it actually makes your eyes tear up. And I think Lucas is about to die. And Lucas is dead. Wow. Alright, so we're just up against this thing. Now, I think this thing can be shortened out by electricity, so let's try that. Yeah, that should kill it. Alright, PK Thunder is what we need. Bone chilling with a scary story. It's about the ugly barnacle. Alright, Lucas died from that. Whatever. Saved, zoom zoom. Thank goodness, I'm smiling. Ding, looking this way. I'm happy, I'm in trouble. No, wait, I'm happy. Look at all these. Thank you, yes, Zoom. Oh, Mr. Saturn, you're so adorable. I love you. All right, so we could save here, by the way. So let me save here. Thank you. Be careful, thanks. All right. Lucas, look up at the present. And what? What? Okay. Okay, here comes the scary. Not scaring people. Looks like we gotta fight some fright bots. All right, looks like fright bots aren't really that threatening. All they pretty much do is just tell stories. All we gotta do is hit them. Just hit them. Ugh, and looks like, Kubotar couldn't really do anything. Come on. Alright, this thing should be dead soon. Totally scrapped. Alright. Bunny's level 30, nice. Alright, let's get the story. Good kid's shirt. Now, I'm gonna give that to Lucas. Because Lucas is a very good kid. There we go. Alright. Sounds good. Let me throw out the other shirt, actually. The CMC shirt. Let me throw that out. Thank you. I'll throw out the pamphlet. We don't really need it. Drop. Thank you. And we're good to go. Alright, so talk to these Saturns. Me too, Doing. Sleep at 11. Thank you. Oh, they're not saying Doing. They're saying Boing. I'm so stupid. Wow. I just realized the worst thing, Boing. I just kept reading that as Doing. I don't know why. I am relieved. I love the Mr. Saturns here. Oh man. What do you gotta say? I'll take control of this nonsensical village. This place is still nonsensical, but doesn't change the fact that we're so great and almighty. Boing! Oops, I thought this village started to get to me. I mean, how can you not love the Mr. Saturns anyways? And gotta fight this. Scariness seems wearing off. This is my limit now. Oh, that's me talking to myself. Did that scare you already? Okay, let's begin. Eek, you're scary. We'll stomp you hard. Oh no. Even though they can't really do anything, to be honest. They're just kind of there. I'll give a... I can throw the Thunder Bomb. And I could do the PK Thunders. And I can do that. Spine-chilling story. Oh, wrecked. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna heal myself because I do not wanna die. Don't wanna die. Don't wanna die. Don't wanna die. Don't wanna die. I don't wanna die because I'm gonna die. Oh my god, she's not dying. I need to heal. Oh no. I'm just gonna bash these till these guys die. Bleep, blop, bleep, blop. Yay, we got some experience. Nice. Cramped ding. Wait, what? Crack ding ding. So adorable. Give thanks at you? Yes. Powie. Silver dragonfly, not a bow tie. What does that do? Can I wear that? No, I can't wear that. Let's see. What is that? What is this? Okay, what did we get? Not a key item. Okay. I'm confused. I don't know what the hell we just got. Research it later. Strawberry tofu. Aw. Whoa. Okay. Struggle under 20 HP. Why? Why? Saturn, why would you do this to me? After I saved you. Saved is gold, ding ding. Okay. I love you guys so much. Oh my god. Alright, so let's, this present over here. Black collar. I am definitely equipping that for, what's your dog name? Definitely equipping that for my dog's name. Give to Bony. Oh, his inventory's full. Eat something, man. Get rid of the bug spray. We won't need it at all. I should... eat the... that to Lucas, yeah. You know what? Eat that too. Get rid of the white collar. Drop. Get rid of the brown collar. Drop. Okay, we're good to go. There you go. Enjoy. Alright, so pretty much what we're doing here is just, helping out Mr. Saturns, you know? Oh! Well, look at that. It's making a horrible chalkboard scratching sounds while trying to tell scary stories. Where is the needle? Where in Saturn Valley is it? Do not know. Don't lie. You lied yesterday too. You better tell us or we're stuck kicking your undergarments again. Yes, yes. We're no good. Who are you? What do you want? Blah, blah, blah. Just get him. And we're having a kind of a boss fight. But I feel like we're gonna die because I don't have anything to attack them. I can pretty much just bash everything. Ugh. I don't think it's the best option, to be honest. I could try PK Fire, but it's not pretty much gonna do anything. I don't know. Let's see what these guys are awake to. Hopefully we don't die from this battle. I'm just gonna bash everything. Hopefully I don't die. Okay, Lucas just died, so whatever. And I think we're gonna lose this battle, but hey, we'll come back. HP full and stuff. Yay. No! No! Oh, we're so close. God damn it. We got all of these level ups. Nice and nice and nice. Alright, we're good. Ah, oh, Freyball, we needed that. We must inform Mr. Facade immediately. You'll pay for this. We'll make sure you'll pay. Ah, oh, here you are, Duster. Lucas, Kumatora, Bony, thank goodness you're alright. The kind of people that value rescuing me. Those other guys captured as well, don't worry. The Eagle Light is safe. Jeez, is this lucky or unlucky? I can't tell. You're all lucky, that's the only way I can see it. Please to let down. Let's let these guys down for now. I won't let them down, I'm so cute. Hmm, I see needles at Sea Away, the Dark Dragon. Hmm, sounds like I should go with you. Lucas, I'm coming too. Actually, we should drag you all with us anyways. Duster is finally back with us. Hell yeah. Alright, so let's talk to these Sanders real quick. Woo! Saved. The Pigmaster were asking about the Nizzle question. They really know where... Not know it is. Do know. Do know. No. do know. They say they know. Does that mean they've met one of the gypsies?
Ding ding. Met.
Can go far that way. Easy. Doing. Boing. Sorry. Can go. That way means that way. You can tell by their eyes. North. They're saying to go toward a volcano up north. I was talking to Rubsnake. There's something I want to forget. Something I want forgotten. But if you meet me, the Rubsnake. Sorry for the trouble I caused before. No, I'm not depressed. I'm not. I'm really not depressed. Okay, so Rubsnake is pretty much depressed. I always get catched. Barley tea. Okay, I was trying to read that. I don't know what that was. Half map, give at you. Alright, so we got a Saturn Valley map. Let's check this out. It looks adorable. They're like scribbling around. It's pretty much useless, because they... it's so cute. We are catch lots. We are Mr. Saturn. See, because you look at the map, there's nothing going on. I don't know. It's pretty funny. There's an item box up there. Oh, hot spring. Nice. That's what this place is. This hole to cliff and fire mountain, which is volcano. So we can take this. Look at all these Saturns. I want one. Mr. Saturn, smooth after bath. You go fire mountain, zoom, zoom. Hello, Saturn. Up to 5 peoples. That's all it says. Playing ladder. Girl. Did he just say girl? What the fuck? I'm so tired. It's adorable. Got a cup of life noodles. Thank you so much. Okay, so let's heal up real quick here. Alright, we're doing good so far. I actually want to talk to you. Use hot spring was... Wash exhaust off. Dakota. That's it. Okay, so we have an item guy here. We could... deposit anything. I'm not gonna really deposit anything. I'm gonna open the present. More farts? Jesus Christ. Fire mountain above cliff can go. Well, it's too solid here for staples. Ah, so looks like we need a little something something. Itty bitty wait before going up. Yep, I know what they're gonna do. Oh, look at this, is so cute! Oh my god. The doors go up. Hmm, just a few more. More will make us fall. Okay, oh. Owen Bartley T. Shoe prints in face. Doing, boing. Sorry. Sweating Mr. Saturn. Slippy. Sneeze comes out when nose grabbed. Oh my god. Everybody's having a good time. Fall apart, fun. Alright, so we're good to go. Bye, Mr. Saturn. Alright, so we're gonna save here. We're at Philgra's house. Talk to Philgra. She's in bed. Come here. Open up. Sleep talking? Me sleep talking? This is me sleep talking? Slacking, slawkling, whatever, mumble. You might want to wake up. Sleep talking, blah blah blah. Read it? Yes. Welcome, I am Philgra, sleeping my gypsy. I assume I'll be fast asleep when you arrive. So, more detail over job, gypsies. Hello again, Lucas. Iona told me you'd be coming here. The dark dragon needle you're about to pull up in the lake lava ahead. I don't mind if you pull it while I'm asleep. In the meantime, the time has come, I'll disappear in my sleep. There's a boulder blocking the path of the volcano. You should give it encouraging words. Well, good luck, smoochy smoochy. Encouraging words. Yes. Okay. So, there's a volcano over there. Here we have a mole cricket. Wants to sell us stuff. Let's see what he's got. Bye. Nothing really important. You know, just items that we could get. Pretty much the same. I don't know. So let's see here. Okay. Save the game and... Alright, so yeah, guys, next time, Mother 3, we're going to see what the volcano is, I guess. See you guys next time.